morning, everybody. We can still say good mornings, and it's been a heck of a day, but it's still good morning, right? We often talk about what goes through the mind of your, what goes through your mind as you come down the finish line, and almost everyone will tell you if they're thinking nothing, they're thinking just finish. Ladies and gentlemen, would you put your hands together and shout out for your 2014 Captain Morgan Ironman 70.3 straight world champion, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tim O'Donnell! Yeah! Who's the captain now? I'm the captain! Who's the captain now? Captain! There's a new captain in town, Tim O'Donnell, two-timer, nicely done. Let's stop with O'Donnell very quickly. Come on over here. There's new captain in town, Tim O'Donnell, a great win today. Everything just clicked for you. Beautiful day, huh?
Yeah, it was. I mean, it was, it's always hard out there. Just looking at the splits here, not bad. It was a little windy on the backside and it broke the ride up. I love this race. It's the first race going as a pro. It's a special place in my heart. It's where I met my wife, too. So, thank you, everybody, for coming out and us. And let's see you next year.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's a new captain on St. Croix, Tim O'Donnell. Well done, Tim. Two, coming down the line, Brad Puff. Nice Stixie, the man they call Stixie. Showing that to you, the new breeding ground for Ironman 70.3. Stixie will be happy to know that his girl, he's seen her out there. She's doing pretty well. There's well done, Brad. Good job. Stop for a second. There we go. Well done, fellas. A Saint Virgin, Brad Caulfield, how was it? Was it everything everybody told you?
Oh, it was even harder. It was tough out there today, you know, just the hills and the wind and the heat, you know, you can't get a much tougher race in this one, so I'm very happy to finish second to, T.O. was fantastic today, very strong in all three, and he deserved the win.
Were you doing a little bit of communication out there with you know who, sending her some vibes? What was going on between you and Radka?
I said good job the first lap. I didn't actually see the second lap, so I'm not sure if she's winning or yeah. So she's running very well. So she's on fire at the moment. So hopefully she can bring it home.
That's exactly it. Brad Caulfield, we'll be interested to see how well done. Silver medal spot. Nice job making a name for himself in 70.3 racing. A many time ITU World Championship medalist. World Under 23 champion as well. Nice job, Tim. Didn't know 2009 was your first win ever. What a way to come back and do it one more time. Hey, Captain Morgan, you're the now de facto captain at the finish line once again. Once Tim moves out of the way, you're captain again.
I'll take it back.
You're taking it back. I never gave it up. Well, a nice run in for Rudy. Rudy Wild, everybody. Hot sheets. Bronze medal. Very nice. What a check of run score on that young man. Another one of the athletes coming. He's a Swiss Olympian. That's Rudy with a R-U-E-D-I. So get that one straight. Wow, just like you'd imagine. Well done, Rudy. When I saw him earlier this week, he won St. Anthony's, probably one of the best-known Olympic distance races in the States. I said, by winning, do you realize what group of people you're a part of? And he said, no, I don't. So he's going back and he's doing some history. A great run in for fourth, ladies and gentlemen, Greg Bennett. Nicely done, Greg. Wow, nice run in the fourth spot. Well done, another Aussie. Two Aussies in the top four. Nicely done, Greg. Part of a very fast family. So Tim and Miranda, one group. What if you got a little family challenge going on? Greg and his wife, Laura, in another group. run, Greg. Nice run there. Nice job. Got two more spots. Be recognized tonight at the barbecue cookout pool party at the Munich Arena. We'll recognize six spots. We've got 30 COVID spots and 40 Ironman 70.3 North Tremblant, Quebec. Oh, the captain. It's good to be captain. Rounding out number five, this has every look of your defending champion right here. Yes, indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Richie Cunningham. Number one in your scorecard, number five on the results. Well done, Richie. We'll see you on the stage tonight. Some fast racing in St. Croix today. Tim Splits, 25.39 on the swim, 2:19.47 on the bike. Tim O'Donnell, top two course time on the bike, by the way. You're on the number two list for the course bike, so the nice setup there. I'm sure there are a couple of good bikes out there, 120 and 10 run. You run as fast as you have to win, and even at that, he's building some time on the back end. Look how far ahead these first five guys are. Don't even see anybody on King right now. Wow, Ruth Wild, 117.51. That's going to go into the top 10 list somewhere. Woody Wild inserts himself into 8th spot on the all-time run list. Greg Bennett runs a 118.31. Sub-120 by Colfax. And 120 at 10. 407 flat. Tim O'Donnell's win today, which just puts him in 9th overall on the course record times. First is first, everything else is everything else. Check out some of the results, at least of the five finishers so far. O'Donnell's 2:19.47 bike, almost a minute 45 faster than Calcutt. And everybody else a bit behind him from there, so obviously set up his win today with a strong bike, and they followed up with a very consistent run. Not the fastest, but nice consistency throughout the effort. Respect the performances in these top five. Our sixth athlete, our final money spot on the guys, is just at the top of games. Making their way down. Based on the Ironman.com predictor, about 15 minutes ago, our women's leader, Radka Bodakova, was expected to be in about 15 minutes, right up at probably out, right at the top of the 11 o'clock hour. So we'll be seeing how well that all predicts itself. In the mix. As usual, first out of the water, out there contending, out on the bike course, ladies and gentlemen, Josh Amberger. There you go. goes. Well done, Josh. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Got six spot, buddy. We'll see you up on the stage tonight at the poolside. A little cash au la for the effort. Another day in the office here. So three Aussies in the top six. You think that really means anything? Yeah. Country just breeds great triathletes. Four Aussies, actually. My mistake there. I forgot. We got four out of six. A couple of, I think if my eyesight is good, I see yellow numbers, which means a sprint racer. How about that? Yeah, I held Tim O'Donnell off for about 4 seconds until he ran by me. Our top five today, again, Tim O'Donnell in first, Bad Kahlefeld silver medal spot, and second, Rudy Wild with a race best run, comes in at third, Greg Bennett in fourth, and Richie Cunningham in fifth. Tom Lowe, man, oh man, did some heavy lifting on his way out. Tom Lowe, well done, Tom. Man, oh man, he spotted everybody a couple of minutes on the swim. He knows that that's not his best part, but he gets strong once he's on in, so well done, Tom. Charlotte Barlow and Peter Brown, whatever you are, we got you all up on the floor. Thank you, thank you. Took our final two sprint athletes, well done. So again, top five, Tim O'Donnell, he noted in his comments earlier that this is the scene, the only scene of his first professional win back in 2009, but a repeat win here in 2014, also where he met his, what was then his future, and his current wife, Marina Lee Cupcake. She was out there in women's field as well. Here we go. We're kind of going all finish line all the time here, so we haven't had any updates lately, but again, the Ironman.com predictor had a women's winner coming through the finish right about 10 minutes or so. Hey, Captain.